Rhode Island has 400 miles of beautiful shoreline, where people live, work, and play. Our coasts are important to the state's identity, but they are being impacted by flooding and storm damage. In order to protect them, we need to understand the changes that are happening. MyCoastRI is an app that allows anyone to photograph storm and flooding damage to coastal areas and add them to one central database that is easily accessible to anyone who wants to track the changes to our shores. You can help by downloading the MyCoast app and taking photos of coastal flooding, erosion, and damage that you see. You can do this by opening the MyCoast app, clicking Add Report and choosing your category, then typing in the name of the area and taking a photo in the app or uploading it from your library. Then adding the date and time it was taken, and selecting any impacts you observed, such as impacts to beach/shoreline or impacts to natural resources, and then including any other important details you might like to add. Then set the location of where the photo was taken on a map, and hit submit. And MyCoast has several more functions. By visiting the app or even going online to the website, you can see tide data near you, and you can see what other reports have been submitted around the state.
MyCoast information visualizes the impact of shore hazards and can be used to increase awareness among community members, decision makers, and others.
Join us. Be a community volunteer and help us snap the shores so we can track the change.